boxing reporter here with John Fury. John, Tyson's just weighed in. How good is it to see him back?
Well, you know, it was a fair way to go yet, you know, but, you know, he's done really well to get to the weight that we're happy with the weight. You know, we've kept him strong. We're just taking the weight off nice and slowly. Still got a fair way to go, but listen, got to start somewhere, and I'm happy with everything.
Sefer Seferi comes in as his opponent.
Yeah.
Tell us a little bit about Sefer Seferi, because he's had a bit of criticism this week, Tyson.
Yeah, he's going to do, though, because look who he's facing. He's facing a Gypsy King, the king of the toughest race of people in the world, and he's going to get it because he's manned up, he's come over here, and he's trying to do his country proud, and he can see the shape the guy's in. He's trained hard for it, he's worked hard. How can you write him off? He's as good as anybody else as a challenger at this time.
Tyson's going to win!
Thank you.
Tyson!
And finally, just how good was it to see all the fans out here? Listen, and bring Tyson back to
Manchester? I want to thank everybody who's come from far and wide to see Tyson, to help him along. You know, that's what he needs, the fans. Without the fans, we're nobody. I don't care who you are. Thank everybody for coming out, and hope you enjoy the weekend. Have a fabulous weekend, because Manchester's a place to be, not only with the boxing. We've got Taylor Swift over the other side of the town doing well as well. Be there.
Super. John Fury,
thank you
very much for giving us some of your time.
Take care.